A couple times, find the chords, the lost chord.